Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Mike Rucola alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
Her entire well-being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. How can she unseat the champ here?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
I've got a good feeling about her, Michael. I think she might have what it takes to take down the champ. We shall see.
That might hurt her ego more than anything else. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. The challenger's taking on some offense. As the number one contender, you have to assume she's trained harder for this match than perhaps any other.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
Finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Oh my, oh my gosh. Then again, he still has a lot to prove before he can take that championship home. Heading up. The top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
She just lacing into her opponent high atop the ladder.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Still a long way from the top.
He's making quite a statement on that ladder right now.
Whoa! I'm getting dizzy just watching.
The challenger in some big trouble here. This is not at all how she threw this thing up, guys.
Well, she doesn't look good, that's for sure. But I'm not ready to write her off just yet.
Well, I don't disagree, but I still think she has some fire left in her.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
This might be it. Man, there's no getting up from that. Man, I've been in that ring. She needs to put herself together right now. Still got work to do.
So close. She just needs to pull it down here.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
The top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. I think it's safe to say that this is not at all how the challenger envisioned this one going.
And by now, you'd think one of those finishers would have done the trick for her here tonight.
Yeah, and I'd say she's relying too heavily on her finisher. It's just not working for her tonight. Time to try something else. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Hitting up.
Wow. Look at her, guys. She now literally has this match in her hands.
This is it. This is going to be it. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.